It's easy to mistake the Flatiron Building for the New York Continental Hotel from John Wick, but it's actually the less ornate and smaller Beaver Building, aka Cocoa Exchange, aka 1 Wall Street Court, aka 129 to 141 Pearl Street. This building has identity issues. Despite Google Maps labeling it as the Continental, it's actually a condo building with a ground floor retail space with decidedly less opulent interior and rooftop spaces than the movies. In a series of frustrating continuity errors, they're filmed in different locations in John Wick 2 and 3. This is the lobby in Chapter 2, but in Chapter 3, it morphs into the interior of the Williamsburg Savings Bank building in Brooklyn. On the roof, Chapter 2 was filmed on a balcony at Rockefeller Center in Midtown, as evidenced by St. Patrick's Cathedral in the background. But the roof in Chapter 3 seems to be a studio set with a CGI background. What's more unbelievable to me than John Wick surviving a fall from this building is that Winston would design and file architectural plans and carry out construction in the 1 week that elapses across the two movies. The Landmarks Commission would have rejected these changes after sitting on the application for 8 months. Subscribe for more real estate trivia you never wanted to know.